Now, KSPW Weather Plus.
Hey, good evening. You know, we were looking for a return of the coastal fog and maybe a break from the heat today, but if we go to a temperature plot of Monterey and Salinas today, we can tell it just didn't happen. Starting off the day at 59 degrees, and by lunchtime, we were over 80 degrees, and as you see, 3 hours later, Salinas tops out at 90, and Monterey at 95. And we were so close. If we look at the visible satellite imagery today, by 11:30 in the morning, the fog was on its way into the southern Monterey County, and by around 14, maybe 4 o'clock in the afternoon, it was knocking on the coast of Big Sur. But it didn't make it into the Monterey Bay, and highs over the north end of the bay ended up scorching. So we saw 90 degrees again in Scotts Valley and Watsonville, 89 in Santa Cruz, a little bit cooler over the Santa Cruz Mountains. On the south end of the bay, mid-80s all around the Monterey Peninsula with 91 degrees in the Carmel Valley. For the Salinas Valley, 90 degrees up north and 94 degrees at the southern end of the valley, King City. Over in the Santa Clara Valley, 84 degrees in San Jose, 86 in Morgan Hill, and 84 in Hollister. If we go to the regional satellite picture, we see high pressure, clear skies over pretty much the entire western half of the United States right now. You can see the marine layer trying to creep its way back up the coast, inching back towards the Monterey Bay area, and I think it is going to happen. If we look at the microcast, we see the clouds coming in. Tomorrow, right about 3 to 5 a.m., we see them coming into the bay, and tomorrow, they're holding on to the peninsula on into about dinner time. Tomorrow night, they fill into the Salinas Valley, Santa Clara Valley, and I think we'll see another break in the heat tomorrow and Tuesday, and that'll set us up for a nice, cool week. But if you're heading up to the big city tomorrow in San Francisco, look for 68 to 72 degrees, mid to upper 80s for the South Bay, 76 degrees for the Silicon Valley, and upper 70s ought to do it for the rest of the Santa Clara Valley. In Salinas, 73 tomorrow, that'll be a break, warming up to about 80 degrees in King City. Around the Monterey Peninsula, mid to upper 60s for most locations, 72 in Carmel, 76 in Carmel Valley. Looking for 72 degrees in Watsonville, that's almost 20 degrees cooler than they saw today, 70 in Santa Cruz, and mid to upper 70s across the Santa Cruz Mountains. Out on the bay tomorrow, look for a northwest swell, 4 to 6 feet, 3 to 4 feet at the beaches. Tonight, clear fog coming in late, northwest wind at 5 miles per hour. Tomorrow, that coastal fog should be clearing off by noon. We're looking for much cooler temperatures with the wind at around 7 to 12 miles per hour. Another drop in temperatures on Tuesday with the fog. Things level out and clear up for the week. The fog should be going away into Friday. By Saturday, we're looking for a return of the fog. And Saturday and Sunday, temperatures will drop a few more degrees into the weekend.
All right. It's looking awfully nice out there. Thank you, sir. Sure appreciate it.